flag is facing, directly facing the wall of the fort. We got two artillery pieces coming out of the fort. That's a big advantage for the congressional forces. Plus, they're also sending out a significant number of infantry there.